This is on hard. How are we gonna beat Master?
Well, we can almost survive hard. If we can survive hard, then we can beat Master.
Well, I mean, Master's harder than hard, and we can't beat hard right now.
No, they'll die anyways.
Yeah, it's actually a stable point. I forget if the challenge is...
No, it's just beat Master.
Yeah, okay. Beat Master might be easier than beating hard yet.
Yeah. I agree. One more behind there.
He's in somewhere, though.
Oh, he's right there.
Enemy units defeated.
Let me slip from that stuff.
Alright, I got one right here. Get the other one.
Heavy blasters
can just go like implode.
I'm proud of myself. I checked the thermal through your legs and killed two of them.
That was good. You should, like, make sure to record that.
I'm recording.
Move on that location and secure
it. Awesome.
Every time we've played this, I've scrapped the loss and started recording when the round starts.
Picking up enemy signals.
I've had to scrap this, like, three times now. I'm not telling the Ender that we did it.
Take that one guy. Hey, I killed two enemies. I couldn't even see that guy. Oh my god, I gotta record that.
Excellent job. But be ready.
Might as well come out here because I think the round will start by the time we get here.
That was no impersonation.
Yeah, you'll want to come out here. Because it's just the ATST.
Yep. I agree. I'm coming out here right now to get crap.
No, hopefully not. I mean, already. He already got crap.
Blaster cannon.
Smart rocket.
Smart rocket.
Don't even waste time.
I'm hanging for that life. That way you can't target us both at the same time.
No, please. Yes.
Some people would say that I abandoned you. They just don't understand our tactics. That hornet sting still hurts.
Oh yeah, it all hurt. It's okay. It brings us all closer.
Oh, I got this one here. Oh sweet Jesus, I'm getting surrounded.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, hoping not to die in the process.
One sock down. Got it. I just defended both sides of me, front and back, and
I barraged the living heck out of the land.
And I survived with 19 health.
Definitely good on this pod, because I got an infantry turret and just took my turn.
Cool. I still got that smart rocket.
Oh, that's gonna save us.
Yeah.
That goes right in the last run.
Oh no.
Four health.
I'm a master of survival.
We've captured the escape pod.
Come on, blasters. You should have played possum.
I got a smart rocket too, so we have two spare pods for the last round. I think in the last round
25
health,
oh my god.
I think in the last round we should group up, like in wave 15.
Agreed.
Keep it up. You've definitely got the Empire's attention.
You go after that, I'll stay here.
Yep.
Thermal detonator that I threw saved me just to be blasted by two shadow troopers. You're on your own. There should be only two shadow troopers up there. Awesome.
No enemy units showing up on scans.
The shadow troopers are stronger than they should be.
How many charges do you
Seven.
Have?
Coming within range.
I get the one that's more distant.
Great.
Possibly.
Great. We might have to tackle this.
Yep.
I just got a quad. We'll turn it up.
No sir. I'm not allowed to give me 7 health is what I escaped that with. Just 7 health. Wow.
We picked up another escape pod signal.
Heading back up.
It's been a while. since I had to clean this part.
Defensive positions! They're coming in again!
We're capturing the escape pod.
Not good.
Brace yourselves!
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh no.
You'll have to fend for yourself.
I was killed.
That was quicker than I wanted.
Yeah.
I threw both my grenades and killed a few. How many more enemies?
I promise you I was just shot in the rear. Alright then. Ricochet. Because that's what lasers do.
Good. They make for some easy, fun kills.
Oh no, I'm surrounded. Not anymore. We're good. Thank you for the assist. I'll get this one.
Yeah, it's a single, but I got more than enough, so I'm okay. As long as you can get to it. If you don't, just withdraw.
Enemy coming within range.
Or at least hold somewhere until I can get there. You go get that. I'm gonna see which angle wants my garage back.
Hey, you got that guy. Hey, at least there's no engineers.
Well done.
Refresh my memory.
Shotgun.
Yeah.
Although I think that might be what the Shadow Troopers are carrying.
I mean, that's the T-21. And it does 75 damage.
Oh, yeah.
Next wave has arrived.
Oh, good. They're coming up to my room here.
Just gonna send this your way as a parting gift. Alright, bye.
Five health, oh my god.
The escape pod is really under our control.
Bunch of insane people.
Imperials now entering the area.
Oh.
We've captured the escape pod.
I just killed two enemies with a thermal detonator before I even saw them. Shadow Trooper up where I was.
Well, I see you. Working to stun you at least, but they're all rolling down. Hey.
Our line held fast.
Nice shooting.
I do it every now and then. So we both have a smart rocket, right?
Yep. I don't see my charge, but that's okay. You can have it. You see it? I may be only one spawn this time, actually.
Yeah, I one spawn the last time.
Yes! Oh, heck broke loose up here.
Yeah. Stuff's hitting a similar fan out there before I eliminated. Hello.
Imperial wave defeated.
You see nothing.
We've sent a drop pod for you.
Where it be? Where does drop pad? It's gonna be outside. Yep.
Touchdown. Let's get it.
Last round. 3 ATSTs. Go get the pod, boy. No. No, I got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pods out here. You do you, but I'm gonna just...
Jesus Christ. Spawned in a few here at me.
A few? Please only just back. Behind you as well, I think. You know what? This is a fair time to use the free fire ability. Find this. Got him. We have a few more enemies.
Okay. You distract, I go get the pod.
What?
Blaster cannon.
Just put it down and use it. Yes. there we go.
We've unlocked the speeder's controls.
We winners.
I grabbed the smart rocket and used it.
We're gonna watch this cutscene now that we deserve it. We should have hung a flag out the window that just says F you. Didn't the other person here want a pillow a while back?
I got one.
Okay.
I exited.